NGNY is focused on the development and distribution of automatic systems that help pre- and post-analytical tasks in clinical laboratories. Currently, our systems use 50 to 100 parts that are manufactured with 3D printing. Fabricating with plastic injection doesn't make sense for us because we customize every machine. 3D printing final parts, as opposed to sending them out to machining, has two main advantages. First, that we are able to fabricate them in-house, which gives us a lot of flexibility. And secondly, a cost reduction. We estimate that a 3D printed part costs 10 to 20 times less expensive than machine parts. We 3D print this part as it is, and we test it. And then we enter an iteration process where we maintain the original specifications and we give slight modifications so that the part fulfills all the mechanical requirements. With 3D printing, we get this result. Perfect every time.